Hey there, in this video, I'm going to show you how to embed a video in Adobe Acrobat. Hey, I'm Patricia Kelikani, and I have my puppy here with me, Koa. He's going to get groomed tomorrow. I know, he needs a haircut. But let's dive in right over here, and I'll show you how to embed a video in Adobe Acrobat. Alrighty, so we have our PDF open in Adobe Acrobat. Now to embed our video, we're gonna come over here to the Tools section, click on View More in this case, and then Add Rich Media. Then we're gonna click on Video, and then you're just going to take your mouse and drag an outline of where you want your video to go, and then just let go of your mouse. Now we're going to choose our video file, and Adobe Acrobat accepts MOV or MP4 files. And then let's just click OK and see what it looks like. Okay, so see how it looks really weird? We're going to prevent this from happening, and I'll show you how. Okay, so we got rid of that ugly video. Now I'm gonna show you how to make it look nice with a thumbnail image. So let's add our video again. We're gonna start all over here. Then, really important, we're going to click on Show Advanced Options. Then you want to click down here where it says Create Poster from File. And basically this is you adding a thumbnail. And one other important feature here is you wanna make sure the image you add is sized at 320 pixels by 240. I went ahead and made that in Canva. I also added a play button, which is really important as well. So that way your viewer knows to click on the image. Okay, we're gonna click on okay. And there you go. So I'm gonna go ahead and save this and then close it up and then open it back up so we can test it out. So now when they drag over this, it'll pop up click to activate and then they can push the play button and your video will play.
Hey, thanks so much.
Okay, so that's great because they don't need internet to watch your video. It's actually embedded in Adobe Acrobat. But the problem is this, if they open up your PDF in a different program, say Preview, that's the default for most Apple computers, then the video will not play. So in that case, you may just want to make a clickable link where they do need internet and you can use PDF Escape or Canva to do that. If that video is helpful, I would love it if you gave it that thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Oh my, oh, he's a puppy. And if you want to learn how to film yourself professionally on a phone, then make sure and download my free guide and training video.